You're watching UNICEF television. Villanueva is a neighbourhood in the Honduran capital Tegucigalpa, where it used to be too easy for children to become involved in violence, drugs and gangs.
Before, we used to walk the streets barefoot, and now all we do is play.
Anda is one of more than 10,000 children who participate in Fútbol Para la Vida, a UNICEF-supported program run by one of the country's most beloved sports champions. Héctor Zelaya scored for Honduras against Spain during the 1982 World Cup. Now he's helping children achieve their goals.
It's one of the strongest programs in the world, and it's growing. Right now we have 10,000 children enrolled in the program, but altogether more than 25,000 children have gone through and are now professionals who are living a better life.
Fútbol Para la Vida teaches children more than just how to handle a ball.
The ball brings the children in, but the aim is to educate them so they can help our society.
Good school grades are essential to kitting up, as is education about how to avoid drugs and AIDS. And neighborhoods like Villanueva are reaping the benefits.
This neighborhood used to be one of the most dangerous in Honduras, but now it is different. The crime rate has gone down.
Anda's father can see the change in the outlook of his son and his friends.
Sport has raised awareness in kids that they can have a new ambition, of having a healthy body and mind, of staying away from drugs.
Football is more than just a game in Honduras. It's a national passion. UNICEF and Fútbol Para la Vida are harnessing its power to shape the lives of children and their communities. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.